Hi friend, this is Amit and you are on my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am going to provide you the complete information regarding marks versus percentile. This is updated data after having complete analysis of all the shift. As you all know, all the shift of examination has been done now. So here I am with the complete marks versus percentile from 6th to 15th of April. Every shift I will be considering. So please try to watch the video till the end. You will get the complete information. I will not waste your much time. That's why I have written all the data properly. You can check it or you can take the screenshot as well. So here is 6 shift 1, shift 2, 8 shift 1, 8 shift 2. Everything has been mentioned from 40 up to 99.9 percentile. That is for every type of shift I have considered and all type of percentile. Also, I will show you the minimum cutoff marks for the advanced for each category. So please try to check it properly. Hope you have taken the screenshot. So now you can go for the cutoff of 6 and 8. Thereafter, I will go with the 10th. And 15th as well, I will discuss, that is all the shift, all the day of the examination. So here is the cutoff percentile. You need to take care of this thing because cutoff percentile will remain same in all the shift, but marks will change depending on the type of the paper. So here is the complete information. That is for general 89 percentile, OBC 67 percentile, EWS 65, SC 45, ST 27. The cutoff percentile will be around this percentile, whatever I provided. And for PWD, it is only 0.011 percentile. That is very less. And if you want to check the marks, then here you can check 84 to 86 for shift 1, 83 to 85 for shift 2, again for 8 and 8 first shift, second shift, you can check. And for PWD, you just need to reach the center, you are qualified for the advanced. It is as simple as that. Here you can take care of the important topics also. If you will appear next year, if you will do drop, this will help you. That is the JE mains proper topic that will have maximum question in next year as well, because every year they ask maximum number of question from the chapter. Now let's discuss about the 10th first shift, second shift, 11th first shift, second shift, 12th. There was only one shift. So here is the data. You can take the screenshot properly for all the data. That is, if you are not able to check it properly, I will discuss. That is for 93, 100, 201 marks for 12th first shift. I think all other data is visible properly. So for 95, 116 to 18, 85 it is 116 to 18, and for 96, 126 to 127, for 97, 141 to 142, for 98, 156 to 158, 57, and for 98.5, you can check, that is 168 to 170. Other shift data also you can check. As I am scrolling down all the data, you can check it properly. If you want the PDF of this document, then you can join the Telegram. Link is available in the description, or you can go to channel section. And here is the information, that is cutoff percentile. As I told you, it will be same for every shift, but marks will change. Here the change marks is there for every shift. You can check again for PWD, you just need to reach the center. Here is for 13 shift 1, 13 shift 2, 15 shift 1. Here is the complete data. You can take the screenshot. So this was the complete information regarding the marks versus percentile. Here is the cutoff for 13 shift 1, 13 shift 2, 15 shift 1. Everything has been mentioned for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST, PWD. Here in this channel, you will be getting for every type of category. And if for complete college counseling, that is JOSA, CSAB, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, all type of counseling across India, I will be providing you the complete guidance and mentorship. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. But the important thing is that very soon I am going to provide you all type of NIT, IIIT, safe rank to get the college, and also what are the college that you can look for based on JE result other than NIT, IIIT, GFA college. That is, there are lots of counseling that you can do based on JEE score itself. So this was the complete information regarding marks versus percentile and minimum marks to be eligible for JEE advanced examination. Also, I have discussed the percentile cutoff category wise. Thank you.